What's going on, y'all? This tastes from Hands in the Dirt. Today we're gonna be planting some Brussels sprouts. I actually bought some transplants, so hopefully I can get a good start on these. I normally try to grow most of my stuff from seeds, but I will be using transplants for these Brussels sprouts. Let's try to get these in the ground and see what happens. All right, let's get started. These plants look fairly healthy. Trying to see if this two plants or one. I'm gonna make it two. So I'll put one here. Put a little organic fertilizer in the bottom. Stick that in there. Do the same right here. A little deeper. Brussels sprouts. Kind of sandy in here when you get below. That's fine. I've thrown everything here. Stick that down there. I'm gonna cover it up. We'll go one more. Maybe two more. Fertilize in the bottom. This in. I think I'm gonna put one more in the back here. Plenty of worms in here. And I'll give these three to my mother. Tag them in. Brussels sprouts. All right. There we go. Let's get these watered in. Stays from Hands in the Dirt. Got our Brussels sprouts in the ground. Remember, if you have some seeds, put them in the dirt. You buy some transplant, same thing. Put them in the dirt.